Well, hello there. So, yeah, just a little update on everything. I haven't spoken to a camera in a while, and it doesn't get any less awkward. So, I don't know what my camera's doing, this iMac. Like, some days it's like really fast reaction time, and it's super high definition and whatnot, and then some days it's just like... having verbal control is something I struggle with on a day-to-day basis. So please forgive me for my... See? There. There it goes again. On a serious note, yeah, I'm in a bathroom. That's why. Stakes have been easy, I guess. I haven't updated you guys at all about what's been going on, and maybe you guys don't really care. And I don't blame you. I don't even care. I'm kidding. Yeah, my mom's doing a lot better. She's she's home right now. She's downstairs watching TV with my dad. So yeah, she's been in rehab therapy for maybe it's been a bit over a month now, and she's been doing really well. I've been, this past week and a half, last week and the week before, I've been spending some time downtown Toronto. I've been staying at my cousin's place because she lives downtown, like literally right across the Much Music headquarters, just around the street, so lives on Queen. And the rehab therapy is like right down the road, so 5 minutes away. I've been crashing at my cousin's place for a while now, so pretty much lived there for the 2 weeks I've been spending time with my mom. Yeah, so that's pretty much what my life has been, just downtown. I'm pretty much sick of downtown. I hate it. I hate going there now. I hate the freaking people. So nosy, so snobby. People are mean, especially on the subway and downtown and in the mall and in everywhere. And I got yelled at by a homeless person. So, lesson learned, don't look at people. Don't look at them, don't make eye contact, don't smell, don't breathe, don't nothing. And another thing, I have started this supplement regimen. Did I pronounce that right? Regimen? Language is that even in? Yeah. Because, you know, I've really slacked on, I made a promise to myself about, you know, having more physical activity in my life, and I was going to change my lifestyle. And I've made that promise to myself countless times, and look at me now. So, yeah, I really wanted to stick to this. I bought a couple of stuff. Let me just go grab and get them. Explain. Ah! I don't know why I said stuff, because I only bought one bottle. Let me explain what this is. Called stupid thing, CLA, and look, the lighting changed. You see that? And it's gonna go green or yellow. I don't even know. Let's just turn this off and see what happens. Yeah, it's too dark, isn't it? But yeah, this is CLA, and it's conjugated linoleic acid. Long story short, it burns off some body fat, but if you use it correctly, I mean, it's not like you take this stuff and you lose weight overnight. You gotta put some physical activity into this too, so it kind of forces you to, you know, move. I mean, we'll see how this shit works, and hopefully I can lose a few rolls down there. I mean, pretty much it. I'm in a bathrobe in my room. I'm supposed to be studying. Yeah. Final exams are around the corner for me. But, you know, being the A student that I am, make videos for you guys. Good. I think that's it. Okay. Bye, guys.